table for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Sheamus?
Well, generally speaking, I like what I've been seeing from him. A few more wins under his belt, and he may be unstoppable.
Look at Swagger, so tenacious, so vicious. Swagger's extremely arrogant. There's no doubt that the All-American can back up everything he says. He set an NCAA record with 30 pins in one season.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger. Big elbow. My goodness, Sheamus is just so hard to stop.
Hold it up. End over end.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Talk about planting your opponent. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Trouble here. What an amazing force was behind that slam. These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger.
Sheamus controlling the waist. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for two.
Oh, my gosh! Striking with the axe handle.
These matches on WWE Superstars are extremely important in building momentum.
Well, every win's important, but you're right. You sure don't want to head into Raw or SmackDown with a loss on Thursday night.
Two and a half.
Jack Swagger seems to be wondering what just happened there.
What can Swagger do here, King?
I mean, this guy's agile and intelligent. If his opponent makes a mistake, you can almost guarantee he'll figure out a way to capitalize on it.
Swagger's in trouble.
Stiff kick. A sharp kick. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That's it. He's done.
The double winner. Sheamus is the first Irish-born champion in WWE history.
Saves.
I don't know what's going to happen next between these men, but I can't wait to find out.